So I really like this trick. It is requires the wrist action, and instead of going around the back like that, it's going over the same side like that. So it can work well in a mix like that. And when you mix it in with the side on like that, it can provide a bit of change. So it's more of a flick action. You're getting that to come back around on the same side. And it does take a bit of getting used to, but it looks cool. So give that a go and enjoy.